When I would receive custom orders to crochet bunnies, I'd oftentimes turn them away because bunnies are such a strange shape to crochet, especially the face, until I learned the power of facial shaping. Now I feel like I can crochet bunnies with ease, and they're actually one of my favorite animals to crochet, so I added this pattern to my upcoming books so that hopefully you guys will like crocheting bunnies as much as I do. I used it to crochet this custom bunny for an old friend. What do you guys think?